டூ கல்வி முதற்கண் ஆன்லைன் கிளாஸ்
ஃபிஃப்த் அண்ட் ஆர்த் ரிசியன்ஸ் லெசன் லைட்
ஏர் அண்ட் இட் யூசஸ்
புக் பட் ஆன்சர் ஃபில் இன் தி பிளாங்க் தேர் இஸ் இன் ப்ரொடெக்டிவ் கவர் அஃபேர் இஸ் கால்
அட்மாஸ்பியர்
The atmosphere is divided into four different regions according to
altitude.
The stratosphere extends to the height of
64
km.
Stratosphere
layer contains 1/5 of the entire air mass. The air is extremely thin in
ionosphere
region. The atmosphere layer of the atmosphere is
exosphere.
The amount of oxygen in air is about
21%
by volume. Carbon dioxide and acid of nitrogen are called
air pollutants. Oxides of nitrogen
are extremely toxic to burning tissues. Air occupies
space.
Oxygen is needed for
combustion. Nitrogen
is needed for the manufacture of fertilizer. True or false? Ionosphere exists above the stratosphere.
True.
Exosphere extends up to 64 km.
False.
Carbon dioxide makes up about 0.03% of the composition of air.
True.
Smog is a mixture of smoke and fog.
True.
Air has weight.
True.
Air is at pressure only in one direction.
True.
Train work on the principle of air pressure.
False.
Nitrogen is needed for the plant to prepare their food.
True.
Fertilizer rich in nitrogen are called nitrogen fertilizer.
True.
Ammonium chloride is a nitrogen fertilizer.
True.
Mark the following. Ionosphere
extends to a height of 50 to 480 km.
Stratosphere
extends to a height of 64 km.
Exosphere
extends to a height of 480 km.
Stratosphere
extends to a height of 8 to 20 km.
Form of the water fountain. Thin roadway.
Tunnel.
Plastic tube. Infiller, etc. The right answer is
Infiller. Sorry. Video pushing down. Work on like. Share. Subscribe. Kalvi mudarkanna bell icon press.